Hi friends, welcome to Current Jobs for All. Agro Economic Research Center, University of Madras has invited applications for the following posts. Research Officer or Lecturer, Research Associate or Senior Research Investigator, Research Fellow, Research and Reference Assistant Library, Accounts Assistant or Assistants. The number of vacancies for Research Officer or Lecturer is 2. For Research Associate or Senior Research Investigator 3, Research Fellow 2, Research and Reference Assistant Library 1, Accounts Assistant or Assistants 4. The consolidated pay for Research Officer or Lecturer is 57,700. For Research Associate or Senior Research Investigator 35,000. For Research Fellow 31,000. For Research and Reference Assistant Library 35,900. For Accounts Assistant or Assistants 20,000. The essential qualification required for the post of Research Associate or Senior Research Investigator is postgraduate degree in Economics or Agricultural Economics or Statistics or Econometrics from a recognized university or institution. Preferable qualification required is MPhil and or NET or SLET or SET in relevant subject. For Research Fellow, essential qualification required is postgraduate degree in Economics or Econometrics or Agricultural Economics or Statistics or equivalent subjects. Preference will be given to those who are currently pursuing PhD degree in Economics or Statistics or Econometrics or Agricultural Economics in Madras University. For Research and Reference Assistant Library, essential qualification required is MA or MSc or Bachelor's in Library Science or Certificate course in Library Science. For Accounts Assistant or Assistants, the essential qualification required is any undergraduate degree from a recognized university or institution, preferably in Economics or Agricultural Economics or Statistics or Commerce, 1 year diploma or certificate course in Computer Applications. Typewriting qualification both in Tamil and English in lower grade or junior grade. Preference will be given to candidates who should be willing to work or stay in rural areas for field visit. The qualifications required for Research Officer or Lecturer is a master's degree with 50% marks in Economics or Agricultural Economics or Econometrics or Statistics with NET or SLET or SET, or a PhD degree from a university or institution in Economics or Agricultural Economics or Econometrics or Statistics. The selected candidates will be posted in the Agro Economic Research Center of University of Madras. Candidates who are eligible will be called for interview by the selection committee. The last date for submission of application is 19th August 2019 and must be submitted to the registrar, University of Madras, Centenary Building, Chey Park, Chennai 5. The sealed covers should be superscribed by the name of the post applied for AERC, University of Madras. Interested candidates can download the notification from the link given below in the description box. Hope this video was useful. If so, please like, comment, share and subscribe. We will meet with new information. Thank you for watching.